So, you bought the Humble Bundle for Android, and now you want to get your Android games installed on your phone. The following instructions are based on Android 2.3, so if you have a different version of the OS, this process may be slightly different for you. First, we're going to need to set your device to accept non-Android market games. To do this, click the menu button on your phone and press Settings to open the Settings menu. Locate and tap the Applications button. From there, look for the option labeled Unknown Sources, and make sure that the box is checked. You'll probably see a notification pop up. Press OK. This will allow you to install Android Application Packages, or APK files, from your Humble Bundle Games download page. Now, you need to get the game files. The easiest way is to use the download link in your email from Humble Bundle. Open this email from your phone and click on your download page URL. If for some reason you're unable to check your email from your phone, you can have a link sent in SMS text message instead. Visit your Humble Bundle download page on your computer, click on the Android tab, and submit your phone number. You should receive a text message shortly with the URL you need. You can also open your phone's web browser and enter the URL manually. If all else fails, it should also be possible to use a cable to transfer the APK files from your computer to your phone. Once you have navigated to your Humble Bundle download page with your phone, you're ready to get your games. Tap that APK download link for the game you want, and it'll start downloading. You may want to connect to Wi-Fi before initiating your downloads, because some of these games are kind of big. When completed, your download will automatically show up in the notification bar. Tap on the entry for the game, review the permissions, and then tap the install button. Your game should now be installed. Thanks again for purchasing the Humble Bundle for Android. We love you a lot.